With a clip selected, click on the Window menu and choose Show Precision Editor. In this simplified project, we have just two clips to make it easier to see what happens. With the Precision Editor open, the highlighted areas at the top and bottom of the clips are the parts we're going to see in the video. At the top, we see the first clip. The middle shows the transition, and the bottom shows the clip that we're transitioning to. With the cursor in the middle, press the space bar to play back the video to see the adjustment. In this example, the clip we transitioned to has the snowboarder sitting down before they actually get up to start snowboarding. I want it to transition right when they're getting up at this point. To do that, all I have to do is click and drag the clip to the left until we see them getting up. Now, if I play back the clip, see the change. Another feature of iMovie that can be helpful is markers. Markers can also be used to add notes and make chapter markers for a project. With the playhead positioned at the first clip, press the M key on the keyboard to add a marker. Repeat that step to add another marker to the second clip. Reopen the Precision Editor. Notice the markers as you make adjustments. Continue to practice with the Precision Editor and then use it in a full project. Just like anything, it takes a little practice to get used to using the Precision Editor. When you think you've adjusted the project as much as you can and you're ready to publish it, press the full screen playback button. Watch the movie a few times, and when you're satisfied, move on to the next video to see how to share it to the world, or just a few specific people.